said. And
yes, sir.
Coach K, it's good to hear from you today. Congratulations on the win. Last week, congratulations for defeating the those rivals up there in St. Xavier. I wasn't able to catch it, but
I know.
Fun to see you here at home. I want to mention the 57 rushes last week. This week, get it done through the air. 395 for Bundalo, T-Ray with a big game. Talk about both of those guys and just the pass game in general.
Well, it was good that we started to get that going, because obviously teams are going to key in our run, and they came out with a five-man front, kind of a bear look that we didn't necessarily prepare for that much. And I thought Coach Code and the offense, Bundy, and the receivers did a really good job making their adjustments and throwing some deep balls. I want to keep throwing deep and stretching people vertically, and we did today.
Yeah, really good to see the deep ball hit in stride there. T-Ray Spence, Zach Bundalo, career-long catches there. How about the special team today, Coach? You don't have your starting kicker, Marlon Pomeli.
Yeah.
Cole Yost, tremendous job all day on extra points. Gets the field goal to squeak through. Kenny Curry did a good job placing the ball where you guys wanted to. And, you know, Mason Miller, big play, punting. It wasn't a fake punt, I know. But, you know, and then Jalen Jennings, the kick return. Talk about those special teams.
I mean, special teams did a great job today except for our kickoff. But let's focus on the positive. Jalen's always dangerous when he touches the ball. Mason, I call him Mason Money Miller. I mean, for him to have athleticism, that wasn't a fake. He made that up and got the first down and propelled us to that touchdown. And just, you know, Yost coming in, you know, he's been preparing the last few months too. And Kenny Curry, wow, freshman, he had to come in and did a great job kicking off. So I'm very proud of them.
Coach, that fake, or it wasn't a fake, but it looked so good that we had to talk. Was that a fake by Mason Miller? I mean,
no.
He played so well today, had some good coffin corners as well.
He did.
Really just so many guys stepped up today. And how are you feeling going into next week with a little bit of rest going into the bye?
Well, I just told the team there's nothing sweeter than getting a win, you know, being undefeated and going on a bye week. So we're going to have a, you know, shortened practice schedule. We're going to have some fun, see some of the guys that don't get to play a lot, scrimmage on Thursday. We got picture day. We got senior captains, coaches, dinner. And then we got a big homecoming game the following week, so we're looking forward to it.
And, Coach, when you guys get back, it starts MSFA Mideast play. Seven
yes.
straight weeks, MSFA Mideast. Home on September 30th for Lawrence Tech. Homecoming weekend, 105 kick on the ISC Sports Network. How do you guys prepare now for that grind? It's a seven-week grind now. This is the conference season.
Yeah, well, you know, we took care of the West. Now we got to take care of the East. So we're going to enjoy this win this weekend. We're going to have a good week of practice. We'll get 2 days in on Lawrence Tech. Get a little rest, though. Get healthy. Get a little rest. We're going to have some time off, and then we're going to come back ready to go game week.
Congratulations, Coach Karras. Thanks for joining us, and enjoy the win and enjoy the bye week.
Thank you.